I'm afraid it's not great news. We've picked up cancerous cells in your blood, your liver, and your lymph nodes.
Not interested.
Can't you answer?